Hey guys, how are you doing? So today I'm taking you for a tour of my garden. You know, people are so seethingly jealous of my lifestyle. So why not? Let me show you around. Welcome to my castle. So here are the bonsais, you know, which are supposed to declutter your life and are considered good luck in feng shui. Basically, big trees are stunted and made miniature and put in containers. That's what it is. And when the plant is a sapling, copper wires are used to twist it like this. So yeah, so they're supposed to be bringing abundance and harmony and peace in your life, which I see none of happening in mine, considering ever since I've come here, they put secret cameras and in affiliation with Times of India. All they do is steal my identity. Whatever's cool about me, they'll get it written under Manisha Koirala's name, Sonakshi's name, and then laugh about it and keep on harassing me at an internally psychological level. You know, so it's been 15 years. Anybody would scream out loud that, get off my back, you pieces of shit, you bloody parasites who are making craws on my hard work and give me nothing because you all are beggars. You know, just see, this is called a bonsai forest where two plants are put in together. You can see this plant has white specks on its sleeve. This is just a green plant. And they both have been entwined on the root like my Judd movie poster. How me and a fucking parasitical bitch have been entwined together by black magic. And while I do all the hard work and slogging and investment of money, she just keeps on stealing all my money, all my fame. And so you see, these are the bonsais. And then we have a papaya tree here where we actually get papayas. And all these trees here, that's the console where, you know, my pet poodle, pet pug actually, the poodle died. Now we have a pug. And this is the palm tree right in the middle of the garden. As you can see, the garden is in the process of getting manicured by the gardener, you know, because it's so huge, he can't do it in one day. It takes a while. And let me show you the chair and the table, which was drenched in my blood when I was recently drugged and assaulted after a date. This is where I sit and have my morning tea. And this is where, you know, my mother tells me the next morning she found a whole load of blood when I was drugged and assaulted. These are the bonsais. This is the fountain where my dad has kept some piranhas because he loved dangers and different species of fish. So if I put a finger in there, it's not going to come out with any flesh on it because it just rips off all the flesh. And here is a plant with red flowers. So I'm going to pluck some flowers here. Okay. Perfect venue to have your morning tea. Now let me take you to the... All right. So this is where I got out of the vehicle that night after I was drugged in my drink without knowing it. And my eyes were on the gate here. You see the gate? My eyes were on the gate. I got down here, I was looking here. Now please notice, right here is a corner where a man was standing and he literally pounced at me once I got out of the vehicle, came from behind and pushed my face to the ground. So my nose broke and I got a knee injury. And I was looking towards the gate, so I didn't see this where he was standing. I was looking here. So he came from behind and assaulted me. So this is the place of the crime. I came out of the vehicle, looking at the gate, this bastard standing here and assaulting me. All right, guys, the good news is my two shows, Abhi Toh Party Shuru Hui Hai, a video lifestyle magazine of 8 episodes, half an hour each, as well as Love Sutra, 5 episode a season of this really funny and sexy web series, is going to be on World Wide Web in 2 days. So I want you to please repost my posts on Instagram on Pooja Misra production handle, and you know, spread the word because it's something you'll enjoy.